So he put a blink card in my hand, and I was holding onto the card, and I know like a lot of magic is usually deception and tricks and gets you to think other ways, but I held the card firmly, and at some point I'm like, wait, okay, his hand is on top of my hand, but I held this firmly, so I have no idea how.
That was physical.
Yeah, there's no, I have no idea how it ended up in my hand, and it ended up being the Eight of Diamonds,
which is the card I was thinking of.
Yeah, this is the card I was thinking of.
So you were thinking of a card.
Yeah. Actually, I think I'm the magician then, because I thought of it and made it happen.
Yeah. Taking credit.
Went up and shook hands with the devil, and now you changing the laws of physics, and I'm just going to church. I'm just going to go to the priest and get cleansed with holy water. I'm just scared. I'm just so.